Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will tell you how to make prawn nuggets. For that, first I've taken 1/2 kg prawn, then I'm adding green chilies and I'm going to put this into a keema maker, and then I am going to add pieces of bread into it because bread will help the nuggets to tighten together. So yeah, and after that I'm just going to put the lid of the keema maker on and then make a keema of it, and when the keema are ready then I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ginger and 1 tablespoon of garlic powder. Then I am going to ginger garlic powder means adrak lehsun ka powder. Then I'm adding kali mirch powder, which is black pepper powder, 1 tablespoon again, and then I'm adding 1 tablespoon of chili flakes, which is kutivi lal mirch. Then I am adding lal mirch powder, which is red chili powder, and salt as per required. Then I am just going to mix the prawn and spices together, the keema that we just made and the spices all together. And when they are nicely mixed, you can mix it with a spoon and you can use your hand as well. It's all up to you. But I prefer using my hand because I think with the hand I can mix it much better. But if you can do it with the spoon, then it's all up to you. You can give this to your children in their lunch boxes and in Ramzan iftar. In iftar, it's delicious. Everybody can eat it, from kids to the older ones. So if you are making this for the kids, then add less spices. If they don't, obviously kids don't like that much spice. So yeah. Then when they are made, now we are going to take this. I'll give you the link in the description below. I bought this from Diraz. This I have a star shape, a circle shape, and a heart shape of this. You can also use cookie cutters for making the shape, or you can just make it with your hand and make it circle. So when the star is made, then I'm going to dip it in the egg and then going to dip it in the breadcrumb and then put it on the side. I'll give you the link in the description below how to make how to make breadcrumb, because I have already made that on my channel. Now I'm just going to put them in a container and I'm going to freeze them. You can use this for a month. You can freeze it and use it for a month because it's really nice and delicious, and why not? Then you are just going to fry it, and then when they are golden brown, we are just going to take them out on a plate, and that's ready. So here it is. It looks so delicious and nice. So if you like my recipe, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye.